Greetings. At last, a real, live Jedi. How I've looked forward to this. A true Sith cannot go long without a true challenge.
You create a conflict that need not exist. We can settle this matter peacefully.
I was promised a battle, and I will have it. To destroy a dangerous foe, that is the way of a true Sith. When I carve your heart from your chest, your fellow Jedi will sense your defeat, as will my master.
You don't have to continue down the dark path. You can still embrace peace.
Peace is a lie. There is only passion, and through passion, I gain strength. The power of the dark side is infinite. Are you ready to face oblivion?
There is no darkness that does not flee from the light.
There will be no fleeing from this fight.
using up our main turbo laser's batteries. In a few moments, your pathetic ship and all your pathetic friends will be nothing but floating debris.
Come on, get onto the shuttles. We have to hurry. If we launch fast enough, I think we can make it. Are you ready?
Right behind you, Ambassador.
Let's just hope Hawken has the hyperdrive ready. Come on.
Everyone's aboard, Plex. Get us out of here, now! We're safe! You did it! You did what no one else could have done. You've saved us all. We owe you our lives. Every one of us. So on behalf of the passengers and crew of the Republic Transport Essilus, thank you.
It has been an honor to help and protect you all.
If you hadn't been here, we'd all have been doomed. We can't thank you enough. I took up a collection from everyone on the ship. Hopefully, these credits will help you save other people in need, the same way you saved us.
Please, keep your credits. I'm sure you all need them more than me.
That's extremely gracious of you. Thank you very much. Ambassador Asara, it's a relief to see that you made it back to us safely as well.
It's a relief to be back, Hawken. I'm just glad that this is all finally over. We're finally safe. I want to thank you again for everything you've done. Heroes like you are hard to come by, and the Republic needs everyone they can get.
I merely followed the guidance of the Force.
Well, whatever it is you do, I'd say keep doing it. I should warn you, though. Grand Moff Kilrun is never going to forget what we've done. He'll stop at nothing to get his revenge.
Sounds like I'd better keep my guard up from now on.
That would be wise. There's nothing Kilrun isn't capable of. Anyway, enough of that. I'd say it's about time we all relaxed a bit and enjoyed the rest of our trip. Thanks again, and good luck in the future.
Ou vi atrás.